We head to the second, tied at one, and Dano, the Devils need to pick the play back up. They were very good in the middle portion of that first period, but the last six shots have gone the way of Columbus. Here's Jesper Brandt looking to change it, and how about that? 7 seconds in, Jesper Brandt scores, and the Devils lead.
Right on cue, Bill. You said they got to change something here to start this second period as Columbus, and they do just that right off the faceoff. They win a draw, and there's Jesper Brandt doing his little loop in the neutral zone.
The Edmonton play.
The Edmonton play somewhat, absolutely. And you see, it's almost stole from him, but he's able to...